What's up, everyone? It's Frankie Chenna here on Facebook Live, and you're tuning in to the Miss World 2016 Sports Final. Now, 24 contestants were selected after preliminary testing, and they are representing their teams, red, white, and blue, 8 competitors per team. They're competing for the team award and for the individual sportswoman championship. Now, the first part of the competition is the 60-meter race. Let's head down and find out who's going to win this one.
We now come to our next heat. In lane 4, representing the red team, Marta. In lane 5, representing the red team, it's definitely New Zealand. And in lane 6, representing the blue team, Montenegro. Ladies,
chat with her.
Our next heat
Malta. We're on live. You won. How do you feel?
I'm so excited. My heart is just like.
How close was it?
I don't know.
Oh, you need to focus.
No idea. I was just like.
So how many heats has Red Team won so far? Four heats.
Okay,
how many are left?
Two left.
Another one for the red team. Okay, it's the final heat for the 60 meters. United States is up for the red team. Will she get their sixth win?
Ladies, please take your mark. Ready, Frank?
That's okay. We're gonna beat you anyway.
You guys are on Facebook Live. Say hello to everyone. Find out which three racers were the fastest, and those three will face off again to find out who is the overall 60 meter race champion. Shall we head to the judges for the
Perfect.
Okay, ladies. Ladies, we're now going to run change the race, which is to find out our spring champion. This is an individual race.
We finally found her. She's always hiding on Facebook Live for some reason.
I don't know. Need to use five lanes.
So tell your people are asking, why aren't you racing?
You need to use five lanes for this.
Explain
it's
what
not
happened.
My forte. I give my best and talent and view of a multimedia, but sport has never been my thing. I'm just uncoordinated, but I'm here to support. I'm a good cheerleader.
That's all you can do for now. So good luck to your blue team. And very nice hair and makeup and all that. Oh, it's a... I get it.
I'll be the leopard print.
I was...
Okay, so ladies.
Okay, thank you, Mr.
Love you guys.
This time is the final.
Oh,
we have
it's
the
time
top
for the final
five contestants.
Top five, the final five. Who's it going to be? We're going to find out right now.
Will
Croatia make it for the white team? Will Aruba make it for the blue team? Or will it be an all red final? We're waiting for the results from the officiator. So we're going to be here for a long time covering all the sports. If you want to speak to any of the contestants, let us know right now. We're going to find them in the sea of red, white, and blue. And then you can put it in the comments right now. And we're going to go meet them and greet them. And you can ask them any questions that you have. So keep posting in the comments right now. And we're going to find out who's the most wanted contestant. And we're going to find them and ask them some questions. For now, we're still waiting for the final five for the race to find out who is going to be the champion of this 60-meter race. We're moments away from the results.
Right, this next one has nothing to do with the team competition.
Let's go find out who the girls think were the fastest and see if they have any predictions. Caitlin, you looked pretty fast. Do you think you're in the top five?
I don't know how fast I got. I didn't hear my time.
Who smashed it? Who do you think is definitely in?
Malta.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. She just seems to be so rapid. She was like a bullet.
Okay, we're about to find out the fastest time. Okay. So maybe just stay with us for the results.
Okay, go. I will do.
So it's six red winners, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Six red.
Right,
so tense.
Okay. Six, okay. Five finalists. Let's see who it's going to be.
It's going to be one more. Four.
Woo!
Okay, the cameras are getting set. We've just found out who our five finalists are. We have three red team, one white team, and one blue team. And one of them is about to become the 60 meter race champion.
Close at the end, tell me about it.
That was so close, I'm sorry.
Yeah, at the end, it was very close.
Yes.
No one knew who you were.
I don't know, I saw only Malta here to me.
One second. So what does this mean for you?
So close. The judges are reviewing the tape right now to see if Croatia definitely did win. We're going to make sure it's all fair, it's all good, so we're going to find out very soon if she was indeed the fastest.
Ladies, we have looked to the photo and we can
So to confirm, we reviewed the footage and Malta did indeed win the 60 meter sprint.
Yes!
Wondering, there was indeed a mistake. The judges reviewed the footage and Malta has won. So for sure, final, it's that Malta is the winner of the 60 meter sprint.
I'm really excited, but it was so close. I was really, really hoping that we won. And I'm also excited that the red team and three of my girls are in the final too. So I'm just so excited and so happy. For me and for the rest.
And tell me what happens if you win the whole thing today.
Oh my god, that's crazy so much. I probably faint though, I'd be so happy. It's just amazing. Fingers crossed.
And tell me that if I win the whole thing today, it's fast track to the top 20, so it's really, really important.
Oh my god, if I win the sports competition today, it's a fast track to the top 20, so that would make me so excited and so happy. I would be completely lost for words. So I wouldn't try and speak to me after that. I'd just be stumbling and fumbling all the time.
Congratulations!
Thank
all right,
you.
Give me a go, red team.
Go, red team!
All right, thanks.
Okay, stand by, ladies. A special round of applause is the client group in the Chinese Women's Six Schools. In the name of the is the tremendous looking artist today. We have hands now. Stand by, take the box, and.
Oh, whoa!
Go!
Okay, so now we're into the second part of the sports competition. It is the long jump. Each contestant gets two tries, and whoever jumps the furthest is the winner. Let's talk to the white team, see how they're strategizing for this event. How are you strategizing for this event with your team?
Imagine that we are doing that.
Top secret.
Okay, well then. No, absolutely not top secret. Because they are, you know, more qualified. You know, we are just some dancers, they are sports girls. So we are like multi-talent team. So I think we will win.
Okay, let's head over there. Good luck. Good luck.
So if you jump far, you mark from the hand. So, red team, alphabetically.
Okay, everyone, if you are watching and wanting to see more, we're going to head over to our Instagram at Miss World, and we're going to go live. So if you want to keep seeing all the information, you have to follow us on Instagram. You have to watch us there live, because the next challenge is going to be there exclusively. So we're heading there.